Hello children, in the previous video, we learned how to multiply two numbers. In this video, we will see some more interesting examples related to this. In the previous video, we saw how Bhola opened the codes of the boxes using multiplication and found a unique toy from the small box. Now, let's see what is unique about this toy. Bhola noticed that this toy has a slot. He could not figure out the use of that slot. So Bhola used it as a stand and placed 125 pencils in it. As soon as Bhola put his pencils in that slot, the number 125 appeared under the slot. Bhola got excited.
Wow! This toy tells the number of items kept in the slot,
thought Bhola. Bhola fell asleep thinking about this. The next morning, when Bhola woke up, he saw that this multiplication was now written under the slot.
125 is the number of my pencils. But what is this multiplied by 111? My pencils are looking much more than 125 too. Could it be that this toy has made my pencils 111 times? Let me first find the answer to this multiplication. Then I will count these pencils and see if this really happened.
Children, can you help Bhola to do this multiplication? Let's do this together. Here, we are multiplying a three-digit number, 125, with another three-digit number, 111. So, in how many steps can we do this? That's right, three steps. We can write 111 in the expanded form by adding 1 and 10 to 100. First, we will multiply 125 with 1. How much is 125 times 1? Exactly, 125. Now, we will multiply 125 with 10. We will do it easily in this way. First, we will write 0 here. Then, we just have to multiply 125 with 1. In this way, 125 multiplied by 10 would be 1250. Now, we just have to multiply 125 with 100. Because there are two zeros in 100, we will first write two zeros. And now, we just have to multiply 125 with 1. Now, by adding these three numbers, in the end, we get the answer to our multiplication, 125 times 111 as 13,875. Bhola too found the answer to this multiplication just like us, and then counted the number of his pencils and found that both are exactly the same. Bhola cannot believe his eyes.
Oh wow! This toy is really amazing. I'll see what happens tonight by putting 252 toffees in it. Who knows? If this magic happens again, then this time I could get a lot of toffees,
thought Bhola. Bhola put 252 toffees in the toy's slot and fell asleep. The next day, Bhola saw this multiplication in the toy.
How many toffees are these now?
Bhola is thinking. Children, can you help Bhola find the answer to this multiplication? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. We can find the answer to this multiplication in this way. Well done, children! Your answer is absolutely correct! Bhola now has 252 times 222, or 55,944 toffees! Bhola started dancing with joy on getting so many toffees. Children, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples of how to multiply two numbers.